But shutting our state down, closing schools, and masking children who have no choice, for the government to mask children to protect adults who do have a choice, is the wrong thing to do, and we're not going to do it. We're not going to shut our state down as other states did. Mandating masks is not the answer. Personal responsibility is the answer. Common sense is the answer, and we have an abundance of both in South Carolina.